This is the latest strategy by the Prime Minister's office, a media outreach plan. Today was the first briefing with print editors. One of the main news points, Dr. Manmohan Singh reasserting he's not a lame duck Prime Minister. Navika Kumar reports.
It was after nearly 6 months that the Prime Minister finally broke his silence, talking to top five editors of the country. The message that he tried to send out was that he was no lame duck Prime Minister, very much in command with the full support of his party, especially Congress President Sonia Gandhi.
All of us thought that he will be rather embarrassed. He will be giving an impression of being lame duck, under tension. And all of us found that he was relaxed. He was absolutely confident. He was completely jovial mood. He was totally relaxed. And he did not budge a single question. He said every week we are meeting for several hours. And we are absolutely frank. And there is no dispute, no tension, and no tension at all.
The Prime Minister brushed aside recent statements made by senior Congress leaders, hoping that Rahul Gandhi would become the Prime Minister soon, saying that such an issue had never been brought up by the party. But he also went on to say that he was more than willing to step down and make way for a younger Prime Minister, Rahul Gandhi, the minute he got an indication from the party.
नई पीढ़ी सामने आए मुझे इस पर कोई आपत्ति नहीं है लेकिन पार्टी जब तक मुझे इस पर बनाए रखने के लिए कहा हुआ है तो मैं काम करता रहूं
तो जो बीच में जो भ्रम बना हुआ था शायद वो उसे दूर करना चाहते हैं कि सरकार बड़ी कमजोर स्थिति में है कहीं नेतृत्व परिवर्तन होने वाला है
द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ट्राइड टू यूज हिज इंटेग्रिटी क्रेडिबिलिटी एंड ऑनेस्टी to his advantage to send the message across to editors and to the world at large that he was committed to the fight against corruption, that he was not on the back foot as far as bringing the Prime Minister under the ambit of the Lokpal Bill was concerned, and that he was still the best bet that the country had in a Prime Minister for the time being. In New Delhi, Navika Kumar for Time.